My name is Stephanie Krandau, and I am part of Awesome People Sweden, and I was part of the campaign hashtag Yellow Protest. It was about gender equality in the home, so everything from who is taking care of the kids to dishing, cleaning, or just gender-based violence in homes. I was everywhere from content creation to concept design to managing and posting and keeping contact with the people submitting their stories. Expectations? Yeah. I went in with this vision that we would be the next big man babies. So we have them in Swedish and assholes online and these big accounts that talk about gender equality and feminism on a regular basis. So it was something you really need to work on. For me, it was really prioritizing. Why are we doing this? And I realized it's not about being the next big platform. It's about reaching the people who actually needed to hear this. And it was so giving to hear getting comments about like, oh, I also, someone else is experiencing the same situation. It's good to know that we're not alone. I think that knowing that if you only reach one person, you're making a difference. And just being more aware yourself of your surroundings and society, and knowing that you don't have to stay quiet. You can, when you notice it, do something. Just say like, okay, no, it's not okay.